An Apple virtual reality headset has been rumored for nearly 6 years, and it is finally available. Apple announced the Vision Pro 8 months ago. Mixed reality experiences will be taken to a whole new level with the highly awaited gadget. According to Apple, the Vision Pro is the most advanced personal electronic device ever. So in this video, we'll explore various features and functionalities of Apple Vision Pro. So make sure to like the video and subscribe to our channel. Let's start the video. Apple Vision Pro design. Apple Vision Pro is designed with comfort in mind. It features a custom aluminum alloy frame that curves around the user's face, making it wearable for extended periods. The modular design enables a custom fit, guaranteeing a precise and comfortable experience for each user. The headset comes with two light seal cushions, available in a variety of sizes and shapes, and constructed of soft textiles for maximum comfort. Flexible straps may be adjusted to fit the head and position the audio pods properly near the ears. The external battery pack lasts up to 2 hours and may be utilized while plugged in. According to Apple's technical specifications, the headset weighs about 22 ounces, depending on the light seal and headband combination. Despite its weight, the Vision Pro provides a unique and immersive experience, but heavier than competitors such as the Meta Quest 3 and PlayStation. Apple Vision Pro specs and features. The Apple Vision Pro has outstanding specs and cutting-edge security measures. With its M2 CPU and R1 chip, it offers incredible computational performance. The M2 has 8 CPU cores, 4 dedicated to performance and 4 to efficiency, and 10 GPU cores to ensure smooth operation. With 16 GB of unified storage and a 256 GB SSD, it provides lightning-fast performance. Apple claims that removing latency provides a seamless user experience, with graphics changing 8 times faster than the blink of an eye. The gadget functions almost silently, increasing user comfort. With 2 ultra-high-resolution panels totaling 23 million pixels, it provides vivid 4K images with text clarity from every angle. Advanced eye-tracking technology, which employs cameras and LEDs, offers exact interface control depending on user vision. Remarkably, the headset requires no external accessories beyond controllers for gaming. With these specifications and security measures, the Apple Vision Pro sets a new standard for immersive computing experiences. Apple Vision Pro software and apps. The Apple Vision Pro runs on Vision OS, a specially designed operating system for visual computing. Before its launch, Apple released updates for Vision OS, including version 1.01 and version 1.02 to address security vulnerabilities. Users can get to popular Apple apps like Safari, Messages, and FaceTime right away, along with more than 600 apps that have been optimized for the device. Many apps in the App Store work with the iPhone, iPad, and the new Vision Pro. These include Microsoft Office, Adobe Lightroom, and tools for video conferencing. One interesting app called Sky Guide lets users visually explore space. Leveraging existing developer frameworks, over 1 million iOS and iPad OS apps are compatible with Vision Pro, enabling multitasking and side-by-side app viewing. Vision Pro also works with more than 100 Apple Arcade games, and its big screen makes playing games more engaging. Eyesight to display the user's eyes. Apple Vision Pro glasses have a unique feature called Eyesight. When you wear these glasses, people may see your eyes on an external display, which facilitates communication between users. In virtual reality, the lenses are dark. However, in mixed reality, representations of your eyes emerge, demonstrating your capacity to interact with others. The Eyesight display changes perspective with a lenticular display, ensuring that your eyes appear good from any angle. Apple emphasizes the importance of staying connected to people around you, making it a key design goal for Vision Pro. This distinguishes it from entirely opaque headsets, such as Meta Quest. Privacy and security. Apple Vision Pro introduces Optic ID, a security feature that unlocks the smartphone based on your eye anatomy. It works similarly to Face ID but uses your iris. Optic ID is encrypted on the device and is only available to the secure enclave CPU. This system allows you to use features such as Apple Pay and password autofill, and it is required for App Store transactions. Another important privacy feature is how the device handles eye input. The Vision Pro isolates eye tracking from other operations, so applications and websites cannot track your gaze. This information is only given when you tap, like clicking a mouse. Additionally, camera data is managed at the system level, so individual applications cannot access your surroundings. Now let's talk about some of the functionalities of Apple Vision Pro. Entertainment. At the Worldwide Developers Conference, Apple demonstrated an improved entertainment experience for the Vision Pro with the new Cinema Environment feature. This feature enables viewers to watch films and TV episodes in the filmmaker's intended frame rate and aspect ratio with immersive spatial audio. The Vision Pro also has a cinematic sense, imitating a 100-foot screen for a more immersive watching experience. Vision Pro subscribers will get access to more than 150 3D titles through the Apple TV app. Disney CEO Bob Iger showed enthusiasm about this technology and demonstrated its potential throughout the presentation. Disney content, along with other services like Apple TV Plus, Disney Plus, and Max, will be compatible with Vision Pro, offering HDR content. Additionally, Vision Pro features Apple Immersive Video, which includes 180-degree, three-dimensional 8K recordings with spatial audio. It will be possible to play any games on the App Store. 3D meetings with Apple Vision Pro. Apple Vision Pro introduces 3D meetings, offering an augmented reality experience for FaceTime sessions. This feature enables users to interact with avatars during meetings, giving a more immersive experience. Participants display in distinct windows in front of the user, which improves visibility and organization during calls. Apple Vision Pro uses a camera to create virtual avatars for a variety of purposes, including calls and social media. These avatars perfectly reproduce face and eye movements, resulting in lifelike interactions. This development adds a new degree of realism and engagement to virtual communication, transforming how people interact and cooperate remotely. With Apple Vision Pro, users can experience meetings in a whole new dimension. Health. Vision Pro has a lot of potential in the health business, which is very important for Apple, in addition to its uses in entertainment, work, and social connections. By offering a wide range of mindful workouts and routines through Fitness Plus, Apple has successfully built a strong mixed reality setting for people who subscribe to the fitness program. The integration of multiple realities enables exercise to take place in a three-dimensional space, which increases the level of engagement during quiet times or energizing runs on the treadmill. Apple Vision Pro prescription eyewear. People who need glasses will be able to buy unique optical inserts to help them see better, since the Vision Pro can't be used with glasses on. You can buy these ZISS optical inserts separately, and they stick to the glasses of the headset magnetically. There is an extra charge for the extra glasses since they are not part of the price of the headset. You need to provide a valid, unexpired prescription from a U.S. eye care professional to get corrective glasses for your Vision Pro. You do not have to share your prescription at the time of purchase, though. You can order Zeiss optical inserts separately for your Vision Pro or someone else's device. Apple Vision Pro problems and prohibitions. Due to different health problems, some people shouldn't use this headset. These include inner ear infections, attention deficit hyperactivity disorder, anxiety disorders, pacemakers, epilepsy, blackouts, and pregnancy. Be extra careful if you have Meniere's disease, a history of serious brain injuries, post-concussion syndrome, or headaches. These restrictions are normal for VR glasses, but it's important to remember that not everyone can use this gadget safely. It's important to put your health and safety first when thinking about virtual reality interactions. If you have concerns about using VR technology, you should always talk to a medical professional. I hope you enjoyed the video and found it entertaining. If you did, give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and activate the notification bell for more entertaining content like this. Thanks for watching.